Story new at 6. A warning from Tyner police for local business owners. Investigators say several men have been going around East Texas cashing fake payroll checks. KDK's Mike Miller right now is here to explain what this group has been doing. Mike.
Well, Neil, Tyler police say several Hispanic men have been going to businesses that cash payroll checks in Tyler, Lindale, Rusk, and Marshall. The men are using fake checks with real account numbers. Take a look. Here are the 8 images police have of the men who have either tried to cash those fraudulent checks or they got away with it. These crimes have been happening since the start of 2019. Tyler police say the fake checks actually look legit, and the men are using fraudulent IDs to get away with the thefts. So far, they have gotten away with $100,000 just here in East Texas. Investigators now giving tips to local businesses to prevent this kind of fraud.
Whether their ID says that they're from, you know, Mexico or Cuba or Guatemala, wherever it may be, that's another red flag. It, you know, it doesn't say United States, I'm from wherever. You might want to call that company and say, hey, I just got this check here for $750. Here's the check number. Could you please let me know that this is okay and it's from your company?
The Tyler Police Department says if you come across one of those men or a suspicious payroll check, step aside and call 911 immediately. Investigators believe the men are foreign nationals working together out of the Houston area. To get a better look at the images of those men, you can visit our website, easttexasmatters.com. Reporting in studio, Mike Miller, KTK News.